I hope all of you can see me and I'm audible enough. Well, today is Ganesh Chaturthi and I just finished writing the final chapter of Rainbows Unlimited, which is the chapter Red. It has been going on in my head throughout lockdown, you know, as to how the chapter Red would come. And finally today it has happened. I'm so happy. And my editor just called me right now, Shubhankarda. I was so happy to know that he liked my chapter. So I'm very happy now. I want to read it out to my family. The whole book is now ready and it's takeoff time, I guess. So the launch and the release of the book should be here shortly. So I need your love and your blessings so that the book comes out in a beautiful way, so that rainbows are truly unlimited. Bye.